Welcome back, gamers. Your local Rudy Lavin here for another episode of Ratchet and Clank. So, we just finished up Sargasso, and I'm thinking, you know, we only got like one last thing on Nefarious City, at least for the time being. I imagine there'll be more there later. But I was thinking, let's go grab that armor piece, and then either progress through the championship here, or actually, I guess, kind of kick into some of the missions. But let's go get that armor piece.
What's Ratchet doing right now?
See what's going on. Ah. Interesting. So, Nefarious City is done by Ratchet, not by Rivet.
Let's just hope that Dr. Nefarious didn't expect me to come back so soon.
Yeah. Alright, do we got a... Well, we still got this little thing to do, which, now that we got those boots, we should be able to do. And that's actually probably where the last item is. So, let's just go take care of that. Hi.
Is this caused by the dimensionator exploding?
Of that, or last of the robot disguise, that's the, I believe, 10% less damage from Dr. Nefarious guys. Well, that was easy enough. Let's go. We've got wrapped up both of them.
I bet Rivet could earn some nice rewards if she fought in the arena now.
Yeah, probably, but let's go ahead and hop on
it. Time to find this prophet. Let's punch it. Build a dimensionator, where would I be? Huh?
Rapid Repulsor.
Glad to be of service.
Easy enough.
Hey,
right there.
Yeah, weird question. You wouldn't happen to know anything about building a Dimensionator, would you?
Ratchet? Ratchet! Gary! Your reputation precedes you.
Yeah.
You'll need to go to the Interdimensional Archives. My apprentice can help you. But,
Town under attack?
How did you know?
I'll go check
kind of my thing.
I think I still remember how to stop an invasion. So I'm guessing these nefarious guys are looking for a Lombax?
Well, yes, that did put up that you'd be coming. Good luck, Ratchet.
That building just beyond the town. It must be the archives. A flying... sniper bot? That's a new one.
It was not my fault that the Lombax got away. An intruder! Nothing
saved. Now about those archives.
Two-dimensional anomaly detected.
No!
That's right? They're gonna trade, and Rivet will get that one.
You look so familiar. I'm Ratchet. I'm here to find, I think it was Gary's apprentice. I need to build a Dimensionator.
Oh dear. Well, there's little I can do, seeing as my archives are walking away. How do I get back up there?
Oh, you're his apprentice. Maybe we could work together?
I do not make a great partner.
How about this? If things go badly, which they won't, we go our separate ways. No questions asked. Team?
Sure. Team. For now.
Yay, team! Go, team!
In order to reach the archives, we must rescue the monks from Nefarious's forces. Here, these hover boots will help us travel across the mesa quickly.
Okay. Oh, that's kind of disappointing.
There are three temples nearby. The Mountain Temple, the Primeval Forest Temple, and the Temple of the Badlands. We call it the Badlands Temple.
Do you mind if I ask you a question? As a Lombax?
Sure, but I'm not really an expert on the Lombaxes. I'm kind of the last one in my dimension. Yo, I'm from another dimension.
Yes, I know.
You do?
I am Gary's apprentice.
Nefarious trooper butt.
Ratchet, that terminal. I must access it. Sisters. I am relieved you are all right.
It is, like, so wonderful to see you, Sister KT-7461.
Did Nefarious' troops find the other temples yet?
Not sure. But we'll let Brother Gary know you rescued us. Good luck, Sister. And Lothax.
One temple down, two to go.
I know the monks are trying to stay strong. I think they are unfamiliar with the cruelty of the Emperor.
They'll be all right. We're here. So, KT-7461, do you have a nickname?
The monks call me Sister.
That feels more like a title. Let's try some out. How about KT? I got it. Sunshine. Your nickname. Because you're yellow?
I do not think so.
Kit? We'll keep working on it.
Ah! There is one of our senior archivists.
Whoa! Can it be? A brother Lombax?
You, know we're not related, right?
Cha, we are! By our mutual thirst for knowledge. Check this out. A shrine the Lombaxes built ages ago, containing a lorb stuffed with ancient info. But only a Lombax can unlock its secrets. If you could bring me 3 lorbs, I'll hook you up with a sweet piece of armor I dug up.
A Lombax shrine? I'll totally help.
Radical! One last thing. Shrines won't open if there are bad vibes nearby. So if there are, you'll have to clear them out.
Weird meeting this morning. Caden came in. Apparently, the council liked my mapping work on Savali enough that they want me to expand it. By mapping every dimension in existence. Yeah, that might be impossible.
Probably will be impossible.
What did you want to know about the Lombaxes?
We believe the Lombaxes used, and perhaps built, the temples here. Do you know why they would have built them?
Not really. I guess it was to keep knowledge about the Dimensionator hidden.
I see. Thank you, anyway.
Just walking around doing
it. I suppose we should try to get back to the ferry. We were warped here so suddenly.
Shh. Maybe the creep should enjoy the springs. So enjoy them.
So, how'd you get to be Gary's apprentice?
It is a long story. I am lucky that Gary saw potential in me.
You seem different from the other monks around here.
I know. I am smaller.
Don't feel bad. I'm usually the shortest person in the room except for Clay. For my best friend.
Of course, it's right down there.
Yeah.
that orb until I get rid of the hostile.
Who is Clank?
Clank. He always has my back, no matter what.
Where is he now?
Helping me stop Nefarious, but we had to split up.
Oh, I am sorry.
Okay, I thought about it over lunch. I don't think it's that impossible. I'll just need the Dimensionator, which Caden loaned me, a year and 3 weeks, which has already been approved, and to never sleep again. Work starts tomorrow.
Who needs sleep?
The Primeval Forest Temple. The Emperor has no respect for any of them.
Let's teach him some.
System is quite old and intricate. It will take some time to disable the force field.
Oh, yeah, of course, because one boss fight wasn't enough.
These guys.
I will hurry.
Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, that's on me.
Please.
Someone's arriving!
Is it Fred, Kane, and take more prisoners?
I know! The Emperor spoiled us!
There is nowhere to go, little bot!
Almost there!
You should know better than how are you doing our practices?
Oh, I'm great! Just waiting for this to get hard! Please don't get hard. They just keep coming! Troopers coming in the main entrance. No, oh, that's on me.
Ratchet guy.
There is only one temple left. One more temple. Only one more.
We'll find them. I promise.
As I said, you should not try to give me a nickname. Or be my friend.
I think you're being too hard on yourself.
You do not know. We just met.
I know Gary trusts you. The monks like you. Maybe give the whole friendship thing a chance.
I will consider it.
You may have done something bad, but if you're trying to do something good, maybe it'll make up for it.
The Lomaxes.
Well, this guy, Dr. Nefarious, stole the...
Doctor? An alternate dimension, Nefarious.
Yeah, and he, has kind of taken over as Emperor here.
This is worse than I thought.
Alright gamers, I think that's going to wrap it up for this episode. Done a nice little job cleaning up some temples, getting some gear, and we'll see you in the next episode. We'll try to get that last temple and see where this goes. Alrighty, everyone. If you're enjoying what you're seeing, go ahead and like, subscribe. We'll catch you in the next episode. If you don't, well, like, subscribe anyways. We'll see you again. Never know. Next episode might be better. Take it easy, everyone.